So if you are in our Facebook group or follow us on Instagram, I've been doing the Pick My Brain Challenge. And so, okay, have you ever heard the term Pick My Brain? Or you wanted to pick the brain of one of your favorite entrepreneurs, but you couldn't afford to pay them for their expertise or time, yet understanding how they may feel every time they hear that phrase, it can feel very transactional and dehumanizing, as if it's just their knowledge you want rather than to build a relationship with that person. Their brain is their main asset, right? So when asking to pick someone's brain, you are essentially requesting them to give away free information that they use to earn a living. So we've created this challenge to really have everyone in our group kind of give back in a way. So we pose a question every day for the last month or so, and everyone has to kind of like input. And it could be questions from daily habits of an entrepreneur, or your favorite tools, or, you know, why did you decide to go to LLC? Or it's just questions that we face every day as an entrepreneur that we face either in the beginning stage or as we grow. And so we've all been able to really partake in this challenge. And what I loved about it was the different perspectives and answers that you heard. And because all of us are kind of really in different industries, it was great to just see the different dynamics and different answers and being able to help each other out. Like, I remember, this is my favorite one, I always use this as an example, when we asked the question, what was your favorite tool? And everyone gave like a different tool for scheduling and stuff like that. And people were like, oh my gosh, I didn't know this one existed. Or let me check this one out. Maybe the price is better. And so we were able to do that question, and I just saw like a lot of people interacting like, oh my gosh, I didn't know this existed. Let me check this out because my rate right now is a little bit high. Or what do you use for bookkeeping? Oh, I didn't know that existed. Let me check that out because I don't have an accountant right now and I can't afford one, but maybe if I use this tool, it would be better. And so I really love that we were able to do that challenge. And while you guys were doing the challenge was just not because I wanted to do it. Like, 2 months before, I actually designed our flashcards, our Pick My Brain flashcards, which covers 50 facts entrepreneurs should know, whether new or seasoned. And so these facts are split into four different categories that build on each other. The first are 20 steps to start a business. Second are 15 habits every entrepreneur must prioritize to achieve success. Third are 10 characteristics of successful entrepreneurs. And finally, a list of cautions with 5 things not to do. And all these come together to provide you with a ultimate manual for entrepreneurial success. So this card deck includes about 50 perfectly sized cards, and it comes in this amazing box, and you're just gonna love it. And I wanted to create this box because, to be honest, I was working on a book. I was working on a book, and I hate doing things that is not authentically me. And so even though I got from a lot of people, like, you need to write a book, you need to write how you started, da, 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 it just didn't feel authentic. It didn't feel like I was doing something I wanted to do. And I actually finished that book. The book is done, it's finished, but I just couldn't push myself to do it because I was like, I'm not gonna promote this. It's not something I really wanted to do. And I just couldn't find myself to do it. I like being innovative. I like doing things different. And so as I thought about my own self, the only books I read, and I read a lot, is books that I really want to read. Like, and I'll support my friends that are authors. I have all their books, but when I read it, and you know, for me to consume it again, it will really take a lot. And so I wanted something that people can revert back to over and over and over again, especially as entrepreneurs, being busy, being on the go. And I didn't see anyone doing anything of the sort of doing a flashcard. And I've done flashcards in my other brands, and they've been very effective. And I felt like this is great. Like, I can do flashcards. They can take them out whenever they have a question or they're looking for guidance on a specific question. And also, like, over time, I saw the questions that were asked from start, you know, beginning entrepreneurs or even people late in the game were questions that they came easily to me because I've done the work and I've done the research or whatever. But I was like, how can I package this in a box where they can just revert to at any time? Whether it's you using it for yourself or you gifting it to someone, I wanted it to be a tangible cost, a tangible item and a low cost to be able to pick my brain personally. And so I'm sure I'll do different editions, but for now, I wanted to start out with this one, the 50 Facts Every Entrepreneur Should Know. And of course, we know it doesn't take 50 facts, or it's not just 50 things you know you need to know, because we learn every single day that there's something else and we have another challenge. But these are the basics, and I wanted to start with the basics, and then I'll go into more in-depth cards on different things, whether it's, well, I can't tell you that, but I'll go into more in-depth cards later on. But I wanted to start with this. And because we've coined the term pick my brain as a bad term, I wanted to turn that around. I wanted to say, yes, you can definitely pick my brain for 19.99. That's the cost of two coffees. So if you ever wanted to take me out for coffee, or whatever you guys say nowadays to like lure somebody into picking their brain, you can do that for 19.99, and I think that's reasonable. That's more than reasonable to be able to do. And I wanted to offer a low cost item that will really be impactful and helpful for entrepreneurs, especially young entrepreneurs starting. And I hope this could spread to anyone that's just inspired to start a business. And so if you know someone that these will make a great gift to, just let them know. They're the Pick My Brain card. They're available, of course, on Amazon and on our website. But I wanted to launch these. And as I launched these, I was like, I want to continue the conversation after the challenge. Like, I want to continue this conversation. I wanted to have people pick my brain. And I hope it's pickable, right? I wanted to have people pick my brain in a more intimate setting. And so my event coordinator and I have came up with the idea to have a Pick My Brain tour where we'll be going all around and we'll have expert guests join us, surprise guests join us. We'll have goodies. But most importantly, we'll be going through the card on site. So we'll be unpacking the cards with the 50 facts and going through each question, making sure you have your ish together and see what you're missing, what you need to work on, and we'll be able to help you with it all. And I'm so excited about this. Like, I think it's going to be so powerful because it's going to be a no fluff event, no fluff tour. Like, you literally have the cards in front of you telling you the facts, and you're able to ask the questions right there on spot, whether it's for me or from some of my surprise expert guests that will be there with me. You'll be able to ask those questions and get those answers right there so you can start doing the work and you can start like really bringing your dreams and pushing your product and your business out there, and get ready to do the work, because this tour is going to be bomb. It's going to be amazing. So definitely follow us to hear more about this on social media, whether it's our we're at Dreams Inspire Reality on all platforms, Facebook, Instagram. Our website is dreamsinspirereality.com. Make sure you sign up to our email list so you can see the tour dates. And I hope you guys are just as excited as I am, especially if you're listening and you're outside of North Carolina. Let me know when you listen and what city you're in, what city you want us to come to, so I can know the popular cities that we should be checking out. But I know for sure I want to go everywhere, but let me know where you are. And if I did the tour in your area, will you come out? So let me know for sure. And I'm just excited. Like, there's so many amazing things coming, amazing opportunities. And I want you guys to be prepared for your opportunities when they come. So this is going to be an excellent, excellent tour to come out to and just be a part of. It's going to be dope. It's going to be so dope. And I'm excited. So hit your girl up. Let me know what city I need to come out to. Let me know what city I need to come out to. And your girl will be there. Well, this was fun. That was my exciting news, and I hope it was exciting to you as well. Until next time.
Are you looking to diversify your sales channels? Well, look no further. Dreams Inspire Reality Consulting can help you from step to step to launch and grow your brand on Amazon, Walmart, and eBay, the top e-commerce platforms in the world. Your ideal customers are searching for you everywhere but your website. Stop making it hard for them. Let us help you diversify your sales channels. Visit us at www.dreamsinspirereality.com to schedule a consultation.